Is it worth it? Oh, you better believe it. Because in the end, Jesus makes all things new. So all the pain, all the brokenness, all the opposition, all the sin, as we want to deny ourselves to follow him, we have hope and courage because we know that in the end, Jesus has this crazy ability to take on death, suffering, and beat it and win to make all things new.